Let's see how this thing will go. Oh, okay. Geo boost. Fire? Jesus! Oh my god! Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Space Tyrant. So last time we've managed to conquer one of the sectors in the Bunny Empire, which is this one. And now apparently the Senate have finally made it move. The Senate have decided to aid the Hive World, so I think this is actually a good opportunity to test what the Hive Worlds have to offer in fighting against us. So let's see what we have over here. Assault on Hive 13. Difficulty 1 star. Goals, control or credits. Obtain victory through powerful generation or savings. Large amount of credits. Quirks. Ion storms. No frigates. Industrial. Cheaper ships. Power drain. Reduces crystals. Okay. Artifact reward. Barbaret crown. 150 credits. 2 unrest. Okay. Let's try it. What the fuck though? And we are picking this guy, and I think I can actually change my gear, because last time we managed to, yeah, we get it some 10 starting credits. Are you like fucking serious? And research equal to 25 Empire Rest. Okay, this is actually more useful for me. If you don't know, we finished the previous sector and we actually like got like artifacts rewards, so we can use like to equip our Tyrant. Do we have something here? No. And the crown, do I have some? No, I don't have anything. Okay, Tyrant cards, Astrid mining. Can I change this thing? No, I can. I think I can like change this thing later on. Hoplite deck. Nothing here. Okay, let's do this. Yes. Senate battle. Break Senate's influence over this sector accomplished by the following. Acquire 14 planets. Amass 1,400 credits, Emperor. Yes. Delightful. New card added. Would you draft the card now or replace it in your deck? Put it for now, and that I have already two of those, so it's like, okay, whatever. Right, so, let's see. What the fuck we have over here? Can I move? I can move. So, I don't know exactly how to record this game. This is the thing about this thing. I like this game very much, but the problem is that I'm lowering the volume, so sorry about that. The thing is, I like it very much, but I'm not exactly sure how I should record this. Should I, like, split the recording into 2 episodes, or maybe more episodes, or should I, like, try to keep 1 second into 1 episode? I have no idea. I know I don't play this game too often, but I really like it, and I really wanted to see the actual console in battle, like, actually how they're gonna respond to my movement. So, I can add a carrier to the deck. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I need to get some crystals, so how about we're gonna attack one of the crystal wards and see what we can actually achieve over there. Can I get a ship though? I can get that smart ship. Should I? Oh, this is actually the destroyer. Those are like quite tanky, if I can be completely honest over here. So let's get one more maybe? Should I? Let's get it. Why the fuck no? Okay, send the fleet. Conquer the ward. Oh, I cannot move here because of the arrows. I have to move that way. Okay. One way or another, I'm gonna get my thing. Get off my lawn! Make me. Right, if it's great, do 50 damage to one ship. Remove all effects from friendly ships. Plus up to 3 ships in horizontal line. Please this. And this. Beautiful, okay. Start firing, people. Volley, 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 volley. That should be easy. a little bit faster, please. Before you're gonna get actually damaged. Thank you. Oh, hey, all you overlords. Medicor. Ooh, there's a prison over there. Ooh, I think we're gonna get the prison, and we're gonna get one more fleet. Sweet, 6 damage. Beautiful. The Empire is pleased, yes, indeed. Exploring. Ooh, something nice? Nothing. Oh, fuck you. Right. Now I can add a carrier to the fleet, but I don't have a need for that. I need to take a rune. Okay, so do that thing. Fucked, already fortifying. Motherfuckers. Okay, time to move. New card. Allows an additional planet exploration. Sounds useful. I'm gonna probably use it later on. Okay, let's get a new fleet. Oh, nothing is guarding this thing, so I can just evade and get a new fleet. That's sweet. Thank you. Beautiful. Okay. Alright, so now we have a new fleet. Exploring. The fleet has surrounded a rebel who escaped in a research ship. The pilot threatens to detonate the prototype drive if you do not allow him to escape. Run for it. Call the bluff and attack. He probably won't try to blow it up, will he? Your ship swaps in as you overpower the rebel. Amazing, the pilot claim was true, and the ship has a powerful self-destruct system. You're sure you can find it a use for it.
Yes, more evil.
Oh, I have a fucking card.
Really now? Really? This is nice.
Okay. So let's see what you have over here. We have a new fleet. Should I... Okay, I'm gonna send you back and you're gonna start claiming the other wars, actually. So you have to go over here. And you, in the meantime, you have to, like, get... What? Play or discard two cards? Oh, fuck. Really, I have to discard two cards? Okay, I'm gonna throw this one here and throw this one here. So just I can keep the remaining cards and that should be fine. Okay. What you gonna do now? Fortify. Perfect. Oh, fuck. Whoops. That's not good. That's terrible, actually. Orbital strike. Minus two defense to a defending planet. Can I use it on this? I can. Okay, I first have to kick your ass. Righty. Let's get one more ship, just in case. And send a tactic over here. I'm gonna take that one, and we have to, like, take care of the... Oh, shoot! I mean it!
I hope so.
Hey! You have exactly the same ship as I have. Oh, you motherfuckers. Max out energy meter. Oh, sweet. Oh, fuck, I've pressed it by the second of frigate. That was not the thing I wanted to do. Geo shield, do it. This one. Thank you. Come on, faster, faster. Shoot, shoot, shoot. There's no time to waste. Okay, I'm getting recharge abilities. Fire, I need to call back this ship or he's gonna get destroyed. Come on, faster, people. A little bit faster, please. Geo shield, go. Protect the ship.
Yes. No losses. Pathetic weakling, I have regrets, you better.
Okay, so that's gonna be one ward, invade. Ah, fuck, I was supposed to throw the... supposed to use the orbital bombardment. I forgot completely, can I still use it? Yay, I won! Again, thank God you can actually, like, use that thing.
With a warning, a wormhole, like, annoying appears in the front of your fleet. You must act quickly to avoid the disaster. Enter the warhorn, blast it, take evasive action.
Blast it to Smith! Hammering the anomaly at odd angles with hard gamma rays and fusion bolts causes it to disperse. Several exalted particles are collected from the remains. See? Brutal strength always is an option. Well, it's not, technically. I need to protect my ass from the incoming consul fleet. Can I move this fleet? Yes, I can. Okay, so what can I do with you? I need research. So I'm gonna go over here and take the research planet for me. We are going actually around. Jesus, what the fuck are you? You look like a pathetic form of four from, like, Marvel universe. Destroy all frigates. I don't know, is this a frigate or it's not? It doesn't say me. Remove all friendly. Do 50 damage to one ship. Is this a frigate? Is it? Let's try to. I don't know, is this actually a frigate? Oh, you shoot at my frigate. Oh, that's cool. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. How about you gonna go and fuck yourself? Ah, fuck. No, my ships! My beautiful little ships! Motherfucker! Okay, you attacked the wrong thing, but okay, that's fine, that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my fleet. No! Uh-oh. I could actually use this thing. Regenerate, I could actually lose. I need to fire more. Fire in meteor. Thank you. One remaining. Take it out. Take it out fast! A little bit faster! A little bit faster! Come on, shoot! Anybody! Oh! Oh, barely. Lost two ships in the process. Motherfucker! That was fucking nasty. At least we got a level. Fleet in size increase. Sweet. Evade this fucking pathetic planet.
Sweet. Everything is progressing nicely, Emperor. I know. I have planned this thing way beyond you born.
You'd advise us to determine this planet is a good candidate for improving the experiment effects. Hack the planet. Hack the planet. Rough resources, yada yada yada. Okay. Planet power added. Sweet. Okay. So now I need to do something with this. I think this is like a battle cruiser or whatever, so. Just to be sure. You destroyed nothing. That was pathetic. Pathetic, I tell you. Locket. Rapid reloading of missile ports allowed for more shots. Freeper Valley. I think I'm gonna go with this one for now. Okay, anything else I can do? I don't think so.
Hello, Conceal. Space captains can be defeated if we work together.
That's, wait, what? That doesn't have any sense. And destroys our ships, now sends enemy for 20 seconds. Oh, yes, please. and use it on the gigantic ship. Right away. Okay, what do you have? Gear shield. Okay, I won't be able to use it. Fire. Everybody fire at this thing, please. Faster. A little bit faster. Oh shit, what the fuck I did that? Why the fuck I decided to put regenerate when this ship has already full like HP? Why the fuck I have to be so fucking stupid? And do stupid shit like this? Gear shield for this. Thank you. You still get went through for the shields? How is that remotely possible? Have no fucking idea. Inspired, yeah. And what I'm gonna do? Regenerate the enemy to death? I thought space got to be super descent.
Think again.
Militia level 2, fleet size increased, invade. This pathetic ward. Thank you, 6 damage, that's like a critical hit. And I can have a new dice.
Exploring. Inside an abandoned facility, you find Operation Droid Menace forcing away to a spotless interior. What will you do to them?
With lasers to their hands and wire them into the defense net. Smash it up and use them for parts. That's... I don't know, spend 10 coins, like that's not much. Lumbering, yada yada, oh, free defense. Okay, that's useful, that's remotely useful. Oh, I have a coin ward over there, so that's sweet. This is the thing, like, look at this ward. It has something like this, I don't know what this thing is. And I don't know, should like, try to invade that. For destroyers to a fleet. This is free. That may not actually be a good idea. One carrier. What? Let's do this. I'm gonna do this. Put this and get you one more. Just in case. Like this. And now you can try to attack this. Oh, I can just invade you. I thought you were gonna have like defenders. Oh! I overdid this!
You belong to the Empire now. Bow down, bend the knee. I promise I won't kill you, maybe, probably, I don't know.
High noble of his yada yada offers to offhand remark, they prefer their honor, they challenge you to a personal duel. Throw them in the pain booth. You laugh as you throw the noble into the pain booth for the insolence. Unfortunately, the others disproved and suddenly disproved your schemes. One card lost. Oh, and it took me the best card. Fuck! Ooh! Regeneration field. The regeneration power extends to all adjust ships. Oh, please! Make me the honor. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. It's fortifying. Would you look at that? Would expect that to happen. Not me, that's for sure. Right. Get this fleet. Send it over here. Actually, can I buy you like a ship or something? Let's buy you like a destroyer. Put it over here just in case. I'm gonna claim this ward, and after that I have to like go back and claim this ward, so you go here and take this.
You are mine!
Get off my lawn! Jesus, that's one fancy ship. Summons 2 temporary frigates, if room. Sounds fucking sexy. Oh yeah, oh, he did exactly the same thing. Really? Really? You fucking piece of shit! Okay, let's test the regenerate field. Oh, it's working so nicely, look at this. It's great! It's fucking awesome! Okay, can I get a jail shield, please? In the jail shield, thank you. Who's on this one, this one? This one.
Pathetic.
Oh fuck, he's summoning more ships. Need a generation, thank you. That was quick.
Fire, fire at will. Fire from all cannons, Admiral.
We don't have any more cannons.
I do not care.
Yay, victory. Woohoo. All hate our new overlords. You better. And invade. Load the dice. Sweet. Overkill. Love overkills, man. Love overkills in this game.
Exploring. What do you have?
Nothing. Is a fuck off. I still have this fleet to use. Okay, there's an arrow over here. So that means they cannot attack from this sector to this sector. So send the fleet here. Take it. And then we're gonna come back and move here. That is a perfect plan. What do we have? Oh. Oh my god.
24 fucking defense?
Oh. Hell no. That's a lot of stuff to kill. Thank you. Barely. What did it? Okay, another one conquered. Sweet. Oh, exploring. What do you have?
The authorities of the world appeal to Sera killer spawns for a string of bizarre and dangerous murders. Due to the unusual nature of the deaths, they bring the case before your judgment. Let us research. Researchers distract him. Hire an assassin.
Hire an assassin? The killer assigned says removing political enemies with a vicious and unwritten glee, perhaps a little too unrelatable, but you can argue with the results. New trait, Hitman.
Thank you!
Another research. Let's move, put even more things to this ship, so health increased. Yeah! Cards? Okay, I have to discuss something, so research please. Yay, more research. Okay, and that should be enough. From here, I could go here, like here and here, but those guys are like deploying militia, so send the fleet over here. Destroy this ward. Throw it into the battle for great leader! Apparently you like Japanese, Chinese, whatever. Lumos destroy all frigates. All of this sucks. Remove all effects from friendly ships. Okay, take it, just in case, but okay, whatever. Wait for it, wait for it. Geo shield actually, towards you. Thank you. Okay, if needed I can just cast the healing from this ship. And this one's already dead. The shield is standing nicely, so no. Uh-oh. The fuck was that supposed to be? Never mind. Pathetic.
Back to the cloning vats.
You clone? Really? That means I have to deal with one stupid... Ooh. Flagships. Add one dreadnought. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna send this fleet over here. Maybe they'll manage to destroy some of the ships. And if they do, I'm gonna get a fucking dreadnought.
To me, brothers.
Yes, yes. Come on all. Come on all. So I can, like, kill you all in one fell swoop. Enemy shields halved. Sounds sexy. Do you have shields even? I don't know. Okay, start firing. Fire at will. I don't know what this thing works actually. Wait for it. Wait for it. I need to like move the ships around actually a little bit. Okay, cast healing. I can't. I got stunned. Cast healing. Cast healing. Yeah. This is so good. Why the fuck I didn't improve those ships in the previous like sector? It's so awesome. Hold me close, my brethren. Perfect. Uh oh. Wait. What the fuck is this? Space lock regeneration. I do not think I want to go close to that thing. What? Okay, adds exploration. Okay, I don't have. Should I put the dreadnought over? Oh, wait. Can I attack this? I can't. Fuck. Okay, I couldn't attack it in the next turn, but that doesn't give me anything. Shit. But wait, there's a fucking space lock. What? Exploring. Come on, give me something cool. The system is hosting a variety of giant spaceway hyperspace racing competition. A wide array of racing vessels have gathered at the start point waiting for the race to begin. Commented all the races. Discuss racing with the champ. I have no fucking clue. This one? Champions hesitate at first but quickly warns to the subjects and explains many interesting facts about high-speed maneuvering. Experience points. You just earned yourself a fucking dreadnought, but I don't know what this thing is. This. And I don't know how to react to this thing. Okay, I have a card. This is enemy fleet HP to 20. Is this a fleet? Is this a ship? I don't think so, but I have this thing, so... Can I save, maybe? Nope. Fuck. Okay, you're gonna get a dreadnought. Oh my god. Oh my god, it is so huge. That's what she said. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do something like this. And you're gonna go here. I think I overdid it a little tiny bit. Okay, you stay for now here. Later I'm gonna free that guy. And I have to invade that ward. Invade! Roll, win. Thank you. Nothing usual.
Yes, another ward joins the pack.
Exploring. You come across a group of traveling merchants. They eagerly show you wares. Hoggle with them over the artifacts. Kill them all and take their stuff. Hoggle with them? A shiny artifact catches your eye, and with some haggling, you earn your prize. A queen's mercy. Thank you. Send the liberation fleet to this prison. Liberate this guy. Roll. Okay, nice. Thank you for your cooperation, actually. I have a new fleet. Exploring. There's nothing to explore. Two factions are eager to in a savage little war on this planet. Neither side will yield until the other is wiped out. Broadcast the conflict.
This is what people like.
Mogul. The war is submitted in a dramatic miniseries which flops. Critics say it didn't have enough sex. Okay. Right, so I don't want to attack this ward, because I think that as soon as I'm gonna go closer to this thing, that thing is gonna come towards me, and I really don't feel like attacking that thing. And also he's yellow, so that means he's not allied with those guys, and he's not allied with the natural wards. So I'm just gonna leave it him as it is, just for now. Move around. And we have to like go over here, right? Now the new fleet, you need to get a ship. Let's get you like a destroyer. Actually, let's get you like, I can afford it, let's get you two destroyers. And I'm gonna send you here, because the main fleet will go here and later on continue to like north. Get off my lawn! You again? Oh no. All our ships do double damage. No, make the ship invisible for 15 seconds. Destroy all but handful of ships. Fuck, okay, invisible. I have regeneration, so technically I should be fine. Right? Just keep energy for regeneration and everything will be seduzy. Come on, regeneration. Yes! Really? Okay, geoshield, cast. Thank you. You are all going to die. All of you who oppose me. I need regeneration. Invisibility. Thank you. That didn't work. Heal. Faster. Oh! Was close. So far no losses. Kill it already. Come on, kill it. Thank you. Whew. Your advisors have determined this planet is a good candidate for improvements and experiment effect. Look at the planet. Using enough resources, yada yada. Hey, planet power added. Upgrade, permanently increase world output. Ooh, yes. Sweet, thank you. I can still upgrade it even more. Cards. Oh shit, I don't have fucking free earth. Okay, I had to like actually do one more exploring. So while exploring some alien ruins, a common soldier touches an artifact which grants him godlike powers, orders him to assist you. Trick them into helping you. Free immediately. I don't know. Trick them? Your wit is not up to the task and the demigod is not amused. He disrupts one of your schemes as punishment. Card lost. Ah, fuck. Uh-oh, the space lock moved. He's gonna invade... No, apparently he cannot invade lands. He cannot invade planets. Okay, so just stay away from him. I think he's after my fleet now. Stay away from him. Right, send this fleet here. Deal to Freddy have over here. It's like, whatever, pathetic. Oh yeah, I have the fucking behemoth over here. Let's see how this thing will go. Oh, okay. Geo boost. Fire? Jesus! Oh my god! Did you see what that thing did? That's bloody awesome. Oh yes, I'm gonna love that little ship of mine. What do you have? You have nothing. Militia level 2! Okay, invade this ward. Roll the dice. I'm winning constantly. Something is very bad with this game, okay? This is not normal for me to get so many... Already? What? Already won? Okay. Titles earned. Hey, what about a title like every time wins? Or how about a title like, for example, whatever he comes, he wins? No? Well, that's sad. Just fucking won like a random button. Notice and I did like just won the entire mission. I don't know what fucking happened. Senate forces advance. And now they advance over there. Choose a perk. Okay. Commander stat with 1 experience point. I don't know exactly what that thing is. Ship 10 damage. Ooh. Yes, please. I don't know if that's actually that a good decision or not. Probably is a terrible decision. What's this? Empire reward. Battleship. Permanently unlock the ability to build battleships. Oh my god. Yes, please. Do I have to like chase the Senate first? But Jesus, that's a fucking... Look at this. It's like a spaceship with freaking asteroid field around it. It's awesome. Alright, so the Senate has decided to move to the Twisting Nebula. We have a mission over here. And the only goal I can get over here is get credits. No battleships. Oh, why? Why indeed? So smart ships gain 20 HP. Yeah, so this is actually, that was actually like a good decision, I believe. I hope, I don't know how to say. Okay, so we have won. I didn't thought that this is gonna go so well, so I somehow managed to get one mission in one episode. And I just like, I was like just doing battles and Anderson was like, hey, you won. Okay. Whatever. Sounds fine with me. So yeah, in the next episode we're gonna probably try to do the Twisting Nebula. I don't know how that's gonna progress, because that's gonna be once again a new enemy, and once again the console will be around, though I don't actually think the console have shown too much of a power in the sector that we have just conquered. So the question is now is, do they actually do something in the missions, or this is just like they support one ward and you just have to stop them, otherwise you're gonna lose? I have no idea. Probably gonna try to find out in the next episode. If you guys have any other suggestions that I should try to do in this game, let me know in the comment section below, because for now I'm just gonna leave it as it over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. I'll see you all in the next video.